Cedric, defeat this afternoon, do you think you should have got something from the game today?
Yeah, I think we controlled the game, you know. Overall, I think we were the better team. You know, it's like that in football when things aren't going for you, you know, they get a lucky goal, I think. But I think we definitely deserve at least a draw from today.
And you managed to get sort of 81 minutes through the game before the goal came. What about you thought you were going to see it out today?
No, you know, it wasn't about seeing out the game. You know, we came here to win. And I thought we, in the first half, you know, they put a bit of pressure on us. You know, they had a few corners, but, you know, I thought we defended well. And in the second half, we came out and completely controlled the game. They couldn't get out of their half. And, you know, the goal comes from nothing, really.
Were you pleased with the shape and the solidity of defence? Because Barnsley did have a lot of corners in the game and put a lot of balls into your box.
Yeah, you know, like I said, we defended really well. I thought the back five did well. So, especially Mitch, you know, I thought he defended really well.
And you had a good personal battle over on that side with James Bree this afternoon. How did you find that?
Yeah, it's always... I think I got the better of that battle, but... yeah, he's a good young player and, you know, he did well for them.